Question: if A and B are co-primes, so then their LCM is. So we know that HCF of two co-primes is always 1. So the HCF of A and B equal to 1, then we know that the LCM into HCF equal to product of the numbers, product of two numbers. So here HCF equal to 1 and equal to product of two numbers means A into B. So therefore LCM equal to AB. Answer. So option A is the correct answer.